You wanna say hi? Come say hi.
YouTube video?
Yeah, YouTube, man.
What's your YouTube?
Omwami 360. Nyaje, nyaje, my everyday people, my beautiful people. My name is Omwami and you're on Omwami 36. Yeah. So today we're right here in Melbourne CBD. This is Little Buck Street, which is also like a Chinatown. And this is just the entrance here. So I'm here with my brother. So we're just going to do a walk down Chinatown, all the way down there, and show you around the vibe, this and that. So this is how this other side looks like. This is Exhibition Street. And yeah, that's the way it looks, Exhibition Street. All right, we keep going now. So this is the, like the gate to the place, to like Chinatown. How the other side looks like. Yeah. So we don't have like really much history about the place, but the views, just the views. There's a little like square here, like a garden. I think there's supposed to be a museum here, like a Chinese museum. Stuff here. This nice gate here with a Chinese design. Like a rabbit. So kids, people just, touring the area. You wanna say hi? Come say hi.
YouTube video?
Yeah, YouTube, man.
What's your YouTube?
Omwami 360. Omwami
360.
Omwami 360. I don't think you can remember that. It's too much.
If
someone can write it down, you guys can go to the
house. Wait, someone write it down.
Someone has YouTube, yeah, yeah.
What's your video?
Oh, sorry.
Nah, over it, not
wrong. Yeah. So, yeah, okay, cool. Yeah. Nah, it's all good. All good, man. All good. Take care, baby. Easy. Yeah, those kids, man. I didn't want to interrupt their school trip. So, yeah. One of, like, the Chinese prominent. Yeah. That's how it looks. <Too sure. laughs> Yeah, I really don't want to interrupt a school program with my YouTube videos. So it is what it is. But yeah, we keep going. Yeah. Yeah, a lot of Chinese culture. I'm telling you, it's hot. Right now, it's like how many degrees, man? Shit. Let me see. Oh, it says 26, but it's the oven 26. Yep. One of the back streets here. Good job, man. It's a sunny day, man. It's gonna be hotter. It's a nice blend of colors. Someone is trying to develop this land here. Yeah? Those guys are not interested, man. They're like, hey, get out of here. So lots of eateries, lots of restaurants, and mainly that's the stuff that's going on here. Yeah,
it's hard, Chinatown.
Not officially, but yeah, it looks like Chinatown. Back street. Call it Chinatown. So mostly it's bars, eateries, and you know, a lot of stuff to do with the stomach. Back street. Say hi. First time here, kindly consider subscribing. My name is Omwami. We're right here in Melbourne, Australia. This is like Chinatown, Little Buck Street. Little Buck Street, and just doing a walk here, showing you around. Yeah, a lot of eateries, people inviting guys in, and you know, marketing here and there. Yeah. So if you haven't subscribed, kindly consider doing so. My name is Omwami, you're on Omwami 360. Keep it locked, you're right here in Melbourne, Australia. On a Thursday, right now it's about is actually golf carry. So yeah. The locks. Whoa. Sorry. Someone just ran me, almost ran me over. So this is a sign of Chinatown. This gets. That ran that down in the middle. Chinatown. So I walked all the way from up there up to Sandstone Street up to here. So this is Chinatown, like the China Street. And my name is Omwami. If you haven't subscribed, kindly consider doing so. Keep it locked. I do laid back videos, walks, and just visiting places. Keep it locked from Omwami 360. Thanks for watching. On to the next one. On to the next. I finish off with this Sandstone Street segment. I don't think I've ever shown you the Sandstone Street, but I finish off with this. Melbourne, Australia. Right now we're on Sandstone Street. We'll cross. now crossing Collins Street. So that was the top up, like a bit of Swanstone Street up to Flinders Street here. I've shown you like from the other side of the street. So this is where we come to the end of the video. Okay? Flinders Street. A majestic old Flinders Street building, Flinders Street train station building. All right, keep it locked to Mommy 360. On to the next one.